Hello, and welcome to the Ramayan Review, covering round 1 of 2023's Puzzle Ramayan, doing some classic puzzle genres. We have done all but two puzzles now. The only ones left are the Clue Pool Yajilins. So, not even going to do a whole preamble, let's just get right into it. So, Clue Pool Yajilin, how do those work? Well, we've got regular Yajilin rules, hope you remember those. But instead of a single number and an indicated direction, the clues are now in the form of four numbers. These are valid Yajilin clues for all four cardinal directions, and it's part of solving to determine which way they get assigned. The question stands for any number, including zero. So, this corner cell here, I think I know which way the two zeros are applied, because we can't have shaded cells outside the grid. So we've got one shaded cell in the row, one shaded cell in the column. These questions are just, I guess, free spaces, doesn't really matter. Ones here are all good. Ones here, same thing. Two of these questions must be zero because of the grid edge. So there's two in some direction here. Well, let's start off with, I guess, just marking off where we can't put shaded cells. Oops. There, there. Here, here, here. Here, 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 here. I feel like that might be it. So there can't be shaded cells anywhere along this stretch here, so pretty safe putting in that corner like that. So then two of these questions are zeros. But for this one block to be true, I need to have one shaded cell above it. There's only one possible place for that. That needs to be shaded. Then we have that, we have a corner here. Now that needs to be shaded. So we have one, so this is my two here. So this needs to continue with the corner. We need one shaded cell in this direction, there we go. One shaded cell here. Well, I have to come up and hit this cell, so there it is. this must be shaded now, so that's not. I could go either way at this, depending on if this, well, this corner can't be shaded, because I have my two already. Though, there's no rule against this being shaded. I could have that. So, I guess we'll leave it there for now. So we have that one here. We need one shaded cell in this row. Well, we can't have two going this way, so that's a zero. So that's the one shaded cell for this row here. You can't have two going this way, so that's another zero. So we've got to fill in the corner, go like that. That's shaded. Can't have two going this way, so that's a zero. So we have the two going this way. Must be there now. So those connect. This is a little dipsy-doodle. A dipsy-doodle-dang. Now we have the one, so that's done. And that's the one shaded cell here. Connect, connect, come out, connect. There we go. Clue pool one done. Let's see, we have two, three, one, two, two, and one, one. There we go. Nice. Good logic. I guess it was the right choice to just mark everywhere we couldn't shave, because that kind of led to some good production things. Anyway, pretty cool too. Alright. No freebies here. Nothing's on the edge. But we do have some ones next to the edge, which means we have to have those. Corner, 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 corner. This can't be a 2 because there's a 1 cell there. 3 zeros and a question. This one also has much fewer potential dead ends. So, like, I can still do this. But, yeah, there's a lot fewer places where that can happen. It's there, too. So then the one going here has to be there. It is helpful. At least a little bit here. This can't be going like that. It has to go that way. And I guess if this connects, this connects, this connects, that doesn't work out. Yeah, I just said that didn't work out. We go like that, like that. Alright, so this is not the one. This is not the one. Could be tricky. This one, we have the one here, we have the one here, nothing there, only one place that could be, like so. Alright. Two possible places for the one. I guess it's clear the twos for this clue are up and right, because there's no way to put two in the left or downward direction. So we have to have that shaded. And then we have two cells here shaded. One here, one here. Okay. And there's the one for this direction, so that cannot be shaded. Something like that, if that's true. Okay. Progression. 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 Oh, this one sees a shaded cell. So all these are clear. So this is not the one direction. This is not, this is not. So this is the direction the one is in. So either this is not zero or this is not zero. These are zero. Now that needs to be shaded for this one and also this one. Leaving you with a corner, corner, the path. Now this is now a zero, so this is my question. Question could still be zero. So don't get too upset about that. I don't think there's any way to kind of dodge this and come back for it without causing issues, so I think I have to grab it, and this needs to, well, there we go. Now, let's see, so we have two single shaded blocks in some direction here. We have one single shaded block here, one single shaded block in here. Well, okay. Let's leave that alone for now, because I saw this cannot be shaded there. It has to be there. In fact, I have a shaded cell here, so this this row is a zero. There. Have to get that there. So now, what can I do? I need to get these. Let's see, this one. Done. Not done. Here. This were shaded, I would have been, I'd be forced to make this like staircase. And this would be over here. It would have to be here. Did I intuit the solution? Possibly. Yes. Let's just make sure. Okay, questions doesn't matter. This needs three directions with no blocks. It does. 1, 1, 1, 1. Three directions, it doesn't matter, and then one single. 1, 1, 1, 1. Two directions with one. Shoot. Where did the staircase? Okay. Obviously, the two directions with only one shaded cell can't be these two. Obviously. So, this is always shaded. But that sucks. That's bad. Yeah, it doesn't have to be right there. That's fine. So, this is always shaded. This is not. That's terrible. This is. So we've got that. That needs to connect. This out. This has to be shaded there. But we don't have the staircase. So that's different. These still connect like that. So we have one. So we have a shaded cell here. Bad. That? No, 1, 1. Fine. That's not shaded. So, these. That needs to corner. That goes like that. That's shaded. That goes like that. So it was just the staircase, I think. That was the issue. Now, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. 0, question, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2. Okay, I think that's good. Now we have 2, 2, 1, 3, and then 1, 3. There. Boom. Done. And that is also the end of round 1. Of the 2023 Puzzle Ramayan. We can't peek ahead at what's next because I'm doing this like, you know, I've been recording this right after its competition dates. So, that's gonna do it for this review here. Be sure to join me when the next one comes out for the instruction booklet and then the review afterwards. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and like. And if you liked my Yajilin process in solving deductions, go ahead and subscribe so you can see when the next one comes out. Thank you for watching. So long.